Hey there guys, it's Delta49er here with a tutorial on how to install OptiFine with Minecraft Forge for Minecraft 1.7.2. Then the first thing you want to do is go into your Minecraft launcher, and once that loads up, you want to click Edit Profile on any profile, and under Use Version, select Release 1.7.2, and click Save Profile. Now you want to click Play, and wait for that to load up, and that will download a new version of Minecraft 1.7.2 for Forge to use. And once you get to the menu, click Quit Game. Now you want to go into your web browser and go to the OptiFine forum thread and scroll down until you find the downloads. And you want to pick the newest version that is compatible with Minecraft 1.7.2 and read the fine print and look for which version of Forge it is compatible with. So this one right here is compatible with Forge 998, and you want to keep that in mind when we go to download Forge. Now you want to click the download button for OptiFine, and on the AdFly page, wait for the skip ad button to show up in the top right, and click skip ad. Now you can see in the middle of these ads there is a link, and you want to click that and then save it on your desktop. Now go over to the files.minecraftforge.net page, which is also linked in the description. And you want to find the corresponding version of Forge, and we said that was 998 for this current version of OptiFine. And you want to go ahead and download the installer, and then wait for the AdFly page to load, and click Skip Ad in the top right. Now you want to save that on your desktop as well, and go ahead and go to your desktop. And you want to double click the Minecraft Forge installer, make sure the install client radio button is selected, and click OK, and then click OK again. Now you want to go into your Minecraft launcher. In the profile dropdown, you want to select Forge, click play to reauthenticate, and then as you can see, it says ready to play Minecraft 1.7.2 Forge, and you want to click play. And this will download all Forge's libraries and all it needs. And then once you get to the menu, you should see in the bottom left that there is a little bit of a title here, and there says Minecraft Forge and all. Now once you see that, you can click Quit Game, and then on your keyboard press the Windows key and the R key and type %APPDATA% and click OK. Now go into your .minecraft folder, and then go into your mods folder and drag the OptiFine jar into the mods folder. And then you can close that window. Now let's go ahead and test it out. Open the Minecraft launcher, and then here you can see that the Forge profile is selected, and click play. And once that loads up, we'll hopefully see OptiFine is installed, and it will tell us in the bottom left, as you can see right there, and also on the mods menu it shows up. Now let's just go ahead and test it out in a world. And as you can see, if we go into the F3 menu, it says OptiFine 1.7.2. And if we go into the menu here, you can see that in the video settings, there are a whole ton of different video settings that you can use. And that is really about it for this tutorial, but if you did find this helpful, a like and a favorite would be greatly appreciated. Also, if you'd like to share it with your friends, feel free to do that, as it does help me out as well, and it probably will help them out too. And of course, if you're not already, make sure you follow me on Twitter, like the Facebook fan page, and follow me on Google+. All of the links are down in the description below. And if you're new to the channel and you do enjoy daily gaming, tutorials, and reviews, make sure you subscribe. Thanks for watching.